is it this time, Sergeant?
These Sith apprentices were holed up in a medical supply storeroom. They're injured, some of them seriously, but they're able to walk at least. Your orders.
I don't care if you're armed with vibroblades, blasters, or raw knuckles. You will earn the right to go on living.
You all heard him? Time to prove your worth. To arms. Just the sort of leadership we need. An honor to work with you.
Yeah. what I'd do if I saw the Academy in the enemy's hands. Encrypted transmissions have been traced back to the Dark Council chambers. That must be where the Republic Command is operating from. We hope you don't find any Dark Council members up there. Captured or dead, either would constitute a gross humiliation.
Reach the front entrance. It's only a matter of time. Be ready.
You the one in charge here? Before you answer, I was told to kill whoever's in charge here.
So it's happening. I didn't think I'd have served my purpose so soon.
What are you going on about? What purpose?
We believe in a cause worth protecting, worth dying for. Let's find out if you can say the same.
The Force, give us strength! Press the attack! The Sith Academy! Disgusting! You can't win! Enough sparring! Did you really think you could take me? I fight for something greater than myself! I'm not only a Jedi, I'm a soldier! Enough sparring! You can't stop it!
You can't stop it.
Tell me what you know.
You should know by now you can't threaten a dead man, bounty hunter.
And with that, the Sith Academy is secure. I suppose saying good work would constitute a gross understatement.
This Jedi Commander, he said some odd things.
I'm sure Darth Arcus would like to hear about it. He's eager to offer up his congratulations in person. You've really come through for the Empire. There is so much for us to thank you for, and much yet to discuss. I hope we see you soon.
The Republic's been flushed from the Sith Academy, and their commander, Jensen, is dead.
You have served the Empire with strength and passion. I applaud you.
Before he died, Commander Jensen made a comment about having served his purpose.
He did. Almost makes it sound as though the Republic sacrificed all those forces in support of some ulterior motive. Listen, I want to be sure you understand that what you've accomplished, both on Korriban and on Tython, will be long remembered. Everyone will look back on these days as the nascent events that framed a new foundation for the galaxy. They will see those who participated as its architects.
Do you think you could stop making speeches at me?
It's become a habit, I'm afraid. It comes from years of speaking to the easily led and the utterly stupid. You, of course, are neither. Lana and I are indebted to you for your exemplary actions in the Empire's name. We thank you.
Yes, thank you. I do hope we have the chance to speak again. Preferably soon.
Glory for the Empire!
Lana Beniko, I need you to meet with me somewhere private. You may be the Empire's only hope.
You came. Good. I'm aware I've been somewhat quiet following your success on Tython. Don't mistake my reticence for apathy. Truth is, I have a great deal to say. Now that we're alone, we can have a real dialogue.
Darth Arcus wouldn't appreciate you going behind his back like this.
No, I don't imagine he would. Especially considering what I have to say. Darth Arcus wasn't entirely forthcoming about his reasons for invading the Jedi Temple. Not even with me. He was after a very specific item. An artifact.
I overheard Arcus talking to Go. It did seem like they had some ulterior motive.
If I knew more, I could determine what that motive is. But there's very good reason to be concerned about it.
Meaning?
I now believe that the Republic's attack on Korriban wasn't a retaliation for Tython. It was intended to coincide with our own attack.
Attacking Korriban while the Empire still held the Jedi Temple didn't make much sense to me at the time. Still doesn't.
Nor should it, not from our current vantage point. But a wider context may exist that could explain recent events. There's something in the Force that I've never felt before. It exists nowhere and everywhere at once, writhing, growing.
That sounds ominous.
I think I sense this growth because I'm tied to it somehow. Maybe by association to Darth Arcus. I think the Empire is in terrible danger. You're of great importance to the Empire, yet you exist outside of it. Hunter, I can't think of anyone better suited to be on my side right now.
Sounds like you've got a heap of trouble in your future. Turns out I happen to like trouble.
I knew I could count on you. I felt it. I'll see if I can't make sense of what happened on Tython and Korriban, and what all of this means. Whatever I find, I'll let you know as soon as I can. Stay vigilant, and may the Force ever serve you.
Inventory. Thank you for your patronage.
Welcome. So good to see you again. As implied in our last brief communication, Darth Arcus is at the center of a grand conspiracy. Arcus had the Jedi Temple raided to acquire knowledge of Rakata technology that he could use to harm the Empire. Even now, he plots against us.
There a price on his head yet, or what?
This is still just between us, Hunter. No one else in the Empire knows what we do. I followed Arcus to a secure undersea laboratory here on Manan, where he's working with a Sulkath geneticist on something. I've been trying to learn more. I've also discovered that Colonel Darak secured passage to the same laboratory. He was behind the Republic's raid on Korriban.
It seems to me that Arcus and Darak are working together.
That's my feeling as well, but we won't know for certain unless we get into that laboratory. As I said, it's a well-protected facility. You'll have to make your way through heavily armed Sel'kath and dismantle their security grid.
You're not coming?
I'd intended to confront Darth Arkus myself, but I sense a presence here. A potential ally. I'll remain in touch and let you know how my search progresses. May the Force be at your service.
Arkus isn't far. I can sense him. We have to learn what he and the Sel'kath are doing down there and confront him. To have your run of the place, you'll need to shut down the security grid. You have the coordinates now. I'll stay in touch.
Says von Kira Kranvan. Vaki Elisig is Lahasan. Devia Kaneg Tom Kereglen.
Dr. Caro! My most sincere apologies for his outburst. Please don't leave us here to rot, I implore you!
I'm guessing you two have no choice but to stick together.
I am C2D4, former translator to Her Eminence, Queen Nina of Onderon. And this is my current master, the renowned illicit transport specialist, Jakaro.
A smuggler, in other words.
Jakaro was hired, quite innocuously, by a Cellcat geneticist named Garima. We delivered a large shipment of perfectly legal medical supplies here to this facility. Imagine our consternation when Garima then had us imprisoned and interrogated most harshly by two awful creatures.
So it's true. Darth Arcus and Colonel Derek are working together.
Is that significant?
That's why they pay me the big credits.
We shall endeavor to hurry and regroup with you at our earliest opportunity.
Nice to see you've made a new friend, or friends, as it were. But a warning, you're about to encounter members of the Order of Shasa, Force-sensitive Cellcath who are neither Jedi nor Sith. Their complicity here does not bode well for us. Note of strange power signatures in your vicinity. He believes they may be emanating from Rakata technology. It warrants a closer look. Tap into a nearby console so we can investigate.
Avantinia,
Zolka's holy magnet. Last remedy, Dick. Van Yog Harjlando, Miren Tarta. Feel our heavy.
Don't know me, but I'm here with Lana. She's meditating, using her connection to Darth Arcus to pinpoint his location. She wanted you to know if I found anything, and I did. Energy readings from Garima's lab. Rakata technology's firing up like crazy in there. Don't know for sure what's going on, but I can pretty much guarantee it's got to be stopped.
You must be Garima. Time to talk.
Is Hoge Sohanem Kertvisa?
The hard way.
Nemvog Kinta Vila Gito Turko. Latate Hata Mogota.
Care to tell me where your underwriters are?
Minegin Redep Neste Ahoje Hatal Al Alasonak Oraban. Hosu Idon Keras Tulas Elva Lasto Asbut Ahatasa. Amun Kaja Kostunk. Vota hoje mar imlik ete valahol. Eves told ere ni as igrit. Len parnata feder zeten.
He mustn't get another chance to betray us. Shoot him already!
No one's stopping you, Jakaro. Have at him.
Thank you. Very unexpected.
This is the potential complication you sensed?
No, this is not my advisor, but rather an associate. It would appear Beniko laid out a convincing case that I'm up to no good.
Was she lying? Make your case for how you're not betraying the Empire with this Derek person.
No, I am most definitely acting against the Empire's narrow interests. But what I do is not for ill, it is for the future of this galaxy. Sorry to cut this short, but since we have everything we need...
Alpha Cyborg, that thing's serious and it's coming right for you. Stay sharp!
You were tough! Come on, let's see it! Hang on. Emergency pod's almost secure, but not quite.
You're with the Republic, aren't you?
That's right. I'm also saving your lives. You got a problem with that?
Just get us out of here.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Hurry! I wasn't built to survive the crushing depths!
Okay, all set. Climb in and enjoy the ride.
Welcome back. Once again, you've displayed a skill and determination that few possess.
I've seen worse.
Perhaps I should make proper introductions.
No need to tell me who I'm addressing. I'm Theron Shan, Republic SAS, and your new ally.
If Lana vouches for you, I'll let that be enough. For now.
Fair enough, bounty hunter.
The way we were fooled by Darth Arcus, the same happened to Theron, except with the Colonel.
Between what you found down in that lab and what Lana and I pieced together, I can tell you they're both traitors.
Arcus and Darak are in league with a dangerous movement, a shadowy cult known as the Order of Revan.
Secret or not, I feel I should have heard of this order.
They follow the teachings of Revan, a former Sith Lord who later became a Jedi Knight, in case you didn't know. The Order of Revan used to operate in the shadows of Imperial space, but now their ranks include at least one major Republic figure.
That means I can't trust my people and Lana can't trust hers. Present company excluded. And if the Revanites are building an army of cyborgs...
This is Jakaro.
And I am C2-D4, former translator to Her Eminence Queen Lena of Onderon.
Hey, Jakaro, how would you feel about helping me track those two down? We'll talk about it. Lana, will you be joining us?
We don't yet know how deep the Revanites' influence runs. I must learn what I can from within the Empire. You've done well here, as expected. We'll speak again soon. Our work here is done.
Thank you.